Hey guys, Nick and Nance here. Wow, we're going to do a video of Chase Andrews. So, well, we got a lot of bug sounds. I'm going to show you some of them. Yes, a lot of bugs. And this kind of light. And listen, in the background, you can hear like weird bug sounds, squishing noises, all kinds of stuff. The sky is in bug too, what's that? You can't understand the voices either. You can't understand anything. The horns don't work either. The helicopters are bugs. The helicopter bugs. So we'll go to call out, show you. You can't even beat the horn. One actually works now. Unfortunately, that's unfortunate. come back for you guys. Now I'm sure how we go on the road and scream now. We're gonna hear more bugs on the road and scream as well. I'm gonna try to make this video done because I don't wanna waste too much time.
Yeah.
That's what happens if you replace this, if you replace with the, if you use modloader, like this right here, use this and you put that, that's how you fix the bugs. Fixes everything. All you gotta do is drag this into your directory, and then all those bugs will be fixed. But without it, it's completely bugs, the sounds, like the screeching noises, high-pitched sounds, helicopter bugs don't sound like helicopters. The MacBook sounds kind of like a helicopter, but you notice half of it is bugs. There's like a buzzing sound you can hear to it. When I replace the siren, you notice that? You probably notice those sounds. It doesn't sound right at all. That's why I recommend you just use modloader. I wish you don't replace the siren and or horns or color sounds. Just the voices, you should be good. Or weapon sounds, you can just use normal sounds, it'll be fine. For voices and stuff. There's just really so many bugs you're gonna run into. You run into major problem with bugs, that's what happens. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed this. Bye. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.